Welcome back, everyone. So let's talk about the module design pattern, which is actually most popular in JavaScript. So in JavaScript, we write functions, inside functions, we declare public variable, private variables, and we are writing complex applications where we have a lot of classes, a lot of functions, and we want our variables conflict-free. Means some variables declared in particular module should not conflict with any other module. So in this case, we actually try to write our code inside a particular module, or that is called if block, immediately invoking function block. So how we create a if block is, that is very simple. So function, and now just create a boundary of this function and self invoke this particular function. There is something wrong with it. Okay, this is opening, this is closing. Okay, now, so this is actually the IFE block. This is called IIFE block, which we have created. And now inside this, we can declare our public variable, private variables. But what we will do, we already know that private variables cannot be exposed directly from the function. You need to expose those private variables either through the public functions or by different means. Okay, so let's I'm creating private variable, which is hello world. So do you think that if I create because I'm already invoking this function, so expectation is that we will be returning something from this particular function. So what I'm returning any method, public method. This public method is maybe calling the private method. Let's have a private method also. Okay. And create a private method which is actually accessing this private variable. Now our problem is solved, right? What we did, we actually are able to expose this private variable from the private function, which is called by a public function. What happened? Not here. We can ignore that. Okay. So this module, this function is being invoked immediately. I mean, it is a self-invoking function. So what I can do, module.public method, I can invoke module.public method. This public method, what it will give me, it will, we are calling the public method, and public method is directly calling this private method. You can return it if you want, like return private method, and this private method is returning this private variable, which is hello world. So indirectly we are able to access the private variable from the public function. So we in general programming, what we see, this is a module pattern. I'm not removing it, let's comment it. Now let's create a function, right? So I'm creating a function. Here I'm creating some variable like var x equal to 80, right? I'm not binding these variables to this object. This is the public function because I have bind this public function, say hi to this object, right? And this private variable can be exposed by this public function, or what you can do, just consider this is also a private function. What you will do that in this case, vote say hi. This is also a private variable. What it's saying, vote say hi is anonymous function, and okay. And we are doing just a console.log something, right? Now we have a private function and a private variable, right? So what we will be returning, return x. Right. Now what I can do, I can return this private function, but you already know, right? what I can do here is I can do the mapping. What I will return is say hi method, and I will map this to this particular say hi variable. Okay, so I'm not exposing this private variable directly. I have this say hi method. Now this say hi method is giving me this say hello, right? So say hello dot, what do I have? Say hi method, because this is what this function is revealing. This is called also revealing pattern. What this function is revealing you, say hi method, which is indirectly calling say hi method is calling say hi, and it is giving us the value, right? This is how, but the thing is, we should always write our code inside a IFE block. This is called IFE block, immediately invoking function block. You can put anything here. This is like wall of China inside that you are calling this. And this is immediately invoking, so you don't need to call this function. This function, expectation from this function that you should return some JSON object or something, which we can call from module, because module is now representing an object. So module dot something we can call. Okay, this is about module pattern, and which is most popular. In the next video, let's talk about the factory pattern.